Just do something. Kiss so I can put you in the thumbnail. Yeah, oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. Hey, right, let me get it. Check me out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I won't do that again.
What's up, guys? I'm with Zach, part two. Because the last video got like
a lot of views.
So we
added two together. And we were like,
let's get some views again.
Yes, sir. Right.
Today, we're going to be doing Truth or Dare. We actually just watched this movie called Truth or Dare, and it kind of inspired me for this video. I'm going to use the exact same rules as the movie. So you're only allowed two truths in a row, and you have to truthfully answer them. And if you don't,
you die.
You die. And this, you die too.
Yeah. We're not playing games.
All right, so he's gonna ask me.
Oh, yeah, I can ask you anything? A dare?
Yeah, a dare.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait, I have to pick truth or dare. You have to ask me truth.
Oh, hold on, man. Edwin! Don't I have to give him a dare, so what are we doing? What should we do? Easy. I got one. Come here.
You didn't even ask me truth or dare.
Oh, how are you gonna... Truth or dare?
Dare.
Yeah! Okay. You know what? Get out. I don't need you, actually. Wow. I got this. Okay, Mr. Bryce Hall, now what you have to do today is you have to lick from this little white bird poop doo-doo stain down to this heart right here. All I'm trying to give you, gonorrhea, chlamydia, everything. So go ahead, get on the.
I literally might get sick from this.
Oh, you might. Okay, cue the
music. Intense, disgusting music, right?
Yep, and action.
Yeah. I went a little bit lower.
You low-key looked like a full porn star when you did that. It was kind of...
tongue game, though.
It was a little uncomfortable for me to watch, but it was cool. Like.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you
to
strip down into your underwear. Not now. Strip down into your underwear and run outside across the
highway? You're vile. Hell yeah, let's do it.
What's good, Josh? Your boy Zach Clayton here. BadZach, you already know what's going on. And today, I'm running across the highway.
Oh my God.
What's up, boy?
No. Oh, it's my turn. You getting it now. Oh, wait, you have an option, though.
Yeah.
Damn. All right. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true?
Okay. We're gonna stop it right there. I am not gonna put that part in, but let me sum it up for you. Zach asked me truth or dare. I said truth. And he asked me something really messy about a girl I used to mess with. So I decided to cut it out, save some drama, and just be a goody-goody. So, sorry, this is replacing that. Truth or dare?
No, I don't want to do dare, actually. I'll do truth.
Who was the last YouTuber you kissed?
Listen now, Bryce.
You have to answer it truthfully.
Nope.
You have to.
Can't.
I'll put a blur over your mouth if it's bad.
Okay, Tana.
I'm not putting a blur over your mouth. It's like, nah, I did though.
Yeah, put a blur for sure.
Yeah, I did.
That's funny. Yeah, no, wait, that might be wrong.
How many YouTuber girls are you kissing?
Everybody and their mamas, bro. Let's see. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to sniff. Okay, I dare you to sniff one shoe out of all a pair of your shoes.
Wait, hold on. No, I
want to
hear
this. Oh my god, dude. Barely wear those. Oh, these ones stink. Oh my god.
You wear those all the time. Oh. The AF1's looking scary.
Dude, I need to get my feet checked. Those ones smell pretty bad.
I like your effort here.
I'll smell the Versace.
I want you to lick the Versace, actually. No balls.
No, you can't. I'm not. Okay. That's not a part of the dare. Those ones smell probably the worst, and I don't even wear them like that. I don't know why.
Can you describe the smell you're getting here, Bryce?
Sweaty socks.
That's all we needed to know. That's disgusting.
Barely wear those. Alright. I'm gonna go die now.
Yep.
Alright. Hey, truth or dare?
What did I do last time? Truth? Yeah. Dare.
I dare you to smoke on camera right now.
What kind of smoking?
Just tell jewel.
A jewel?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, what? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna show you how the real...
This is BadZach, everyone.
The real jewel god, how we do it around here. You ready? Okay. First, you gotta sniff it. Yeah, that smell right.
Bro, it looks like you've done that before.
There's a lot of people on social media like this, huh? I can name a few. We got any other social media kid who says I don't do anything bad, but off camera, like in reality, really does. They be smoking. So.
I bleeped out both of their names.
No, I was expecting you to. That's why I still said it. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to. There's a girl in the other room. Her name is Paola. I dare you to go make out with Paola. Or if not, make out a kiss.
A peck?
Yeah, it has to be on the lips.
He dared me to give you a peck on the.
Oh, hell no.
Please?
I need to consult Mel.
Melody!
Bryce Hall's gonna kiss my sister. You won't do it right now. Make out.
It's a
crazy clout right here.
My sister.
Come on.
Just a pick.
That's it?
Why are you hauling me out? What the
f? I want you to go with one of my boys.
You know what? All right, truth or dare?
Truth.
Who's one YouTuber that you want to smash for sure? And you have to say it right to the camera. Maybe she'll see it.
There's a lot. You know what I'm saying?
I can think of like 20.
Yeah, I could too. You know what I'm saying? We got Corinne here, and we got
what? Okay, that was it. Corinne. That's Nick's girl.
Damn it, Nick. Come on, man. Share. Truth or dare?
I'm gonna end it with a bang. Dare.
I dare you.
How high up is this window?
Pretty high, and I'm not jumping out a window if that's what you're daring.
Okay. I dare you to go do a backflip in the middle of the road that I just ran.
We're out on the main road. Yo, honestly, this is like the perfect time. There's no cars. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Again! Yeah! Sorry.
Sorry about that.
How are you feeling, Bryce Hall? You just did your...
Dude, you know, honestly, that hurt my hands. I'm not gonna lie.
Fair enough.
Okay, I didn't expect to sweat so much in this video. I'm actually like sweating, and plus it's hot with all these lights on us. If you made it to the end, thank you guys so much for watching, and give it a great big thumbs up.
30,000 thumbs up, and we'll do another video together.
We did film a video on his channel. It's gonna be at the top of the description. Subscribe if you're new. Subscribe if you're from Zach's, because I need Zach's clout. I mean,
hey, y'all go clout me up too, you know what I'm saying?
All right, I'll see you guys this Saturday with another video.
Love you guys.
Can you cover it?
Yeah. Can I do
it? I have a new outro, so.
Can I do it with my titty?
Oh, yeah.
Of course. Say less. You actually have an outro?
Yeah, now I do.
I'm sick. I need to get me one of them.